फ्रेंड्स, कवितार नाम मानुषेर मानचित्र। दिस पोएट्री वॉज टेकन फ्रॉम माई पोएट्री बुक रात कोठारेर गान। लेट मी रिसाइट दिस पोएट्री। एक्टा निखुत फोटोग्राफ चाई, एक्टा निखुत फोटोग्राफ चाई, माइक्रोस्कोपेर तलाय परीक्षा करले जेन स्पष्ट चेना जाए रक्तेर दाग क्रोमोजोमेर संख्या कोषेर आकृति ब्लाड ग्रुप लिंकेज क्रसिंग ओभार भ्रूर विकृति आर हृदयेर वक्रता। একটা নিখুঁত ফটোগ্রাফ চাই, মাইক্রোস্কোপের তলায় পরীক্ষা করলে যেন স্পষ্ট চেনা যায় রক্তের দাগ ক্রোমোজোমের সংখ্যা কোষের আকৃতি ব্লাড গ্রুপ লিঙ্কেজ ক্রসিং ওভার ভ্রূর বিকৃতি আর হৃদয়ের বক্রতা। Well, this is a very, very small poetry. Lot of biological terminology that is given in a Bengali or Bangla poetry, like microscope, chromosome, the shape of cell that is crosshair, akriti, blood group, linkage, crossing over. All those things, this is a new introduction in Bengali dictionary. So, in the poetic form it has been imposed. The first time I have started to introduce a lot of biological terminology into the Bengali literature. So, since I am a biology student, that's why I have incorporated, and this poetry is talking about. So we always say, what is the map of a human being? So if you want to zoom down a map of a human being, it is better you observe under microscope. So you observe the blood, take out all those components what I have told, linkage, crossing over, blood group, many other things probably it can give you a shape of the human, the map of the human, probably if you can draw. Beyond that, when you see somebody, the eyebrow is one of the important component probably. The way, the movement of eyebrow can talk about the person, and you can gauge that what somebody needs probably. So that is what the poetry is all about. This is a very, very small non-political poetry what I have written, I can tell you this much. So nothing political about it, it's purely biological and understanding the biological system at the end of the day. Once again, thank you very much for listening this small poetry. Writing small poetry is very tough, so I personally feel writing small poetry, you need to have a lot of idea. It is in a very, very condensed form. So, once again, thank you very much.